Ladies and gentlemen, now with the Kanoun player, Jamal Zarzour.
Thank you.